学写中文字, learn to write in Chinese.
我们今天的字是个福字.
Our character for this video is Fu.
个福字有八个笔画.
The Fu character has 8 brush strokes.
一,
1,
一,
2, 三, 3, 四, 4, 五, 5, 六, 6, 七, 7, 八, 8.
个虎字是什么意思呢? 是老虎那个虎。
The character 虎 means tiger.
为什么个虎字会这样写呢?
Why do we write the character 虎 in this way?
因为很久以前那些人写个虎字呢? 其实是画个老虎的样子出来的噃。
A long time ago, when the ancient Chinese people developed writing, they used a pictogram of a tiger to represent a tiger.
这个图画呢,变下变下呢,就变成我们今时今日的虎字。
These pictograms evolved over time to become the character we know as 虎 today.
多谢同我学习中文字.
Thank you for learning how to write in Chinese with me.
下次再见啦!
See you next time!
Bye-bye!